Alright.
Classic.
Settings. Audio, music, lower that way down.
Is Dilby gonna pop on the stream or not?
What?
Is Dilby gonna pop on the stream?
What?
Yeah, fat ass David.
Is he
I don't
gonna
know,
do what?
is he gonna like pop in the stream and say hello or not?
Oh, probably. He always does.
Doesn't he have an Xbox or no?
No, the only one that has an Xbox is Cheese, and that is broken.
Oh
And then
no.
it's me.
Don't they have computers or no?
Nope. David wants to build a computer, and I'm helping him out with that. And other than that, it's just me.
My guy, even with the kid, he always found time for gaming.
I know, dude. But like, so my friend is telling me that his like little brother is like trying to like make like have his parents like watch the kid so he can go game it, and it's like it pisses my friend off. And it blows my mind because like I was always able to do both, but I always knew that like you gotta prioritize the kid. It blows my mind how some people can't do it, and then like even when they can, they still prioritize like gaming over your kid, and I'm just like that
It kind
blows
of
my
blows your mind.
it blows my mind that people aren't able to figure out that like you're a parent now, you need to actually like take care of your kid.
Yeah.
But then again, if your kid is like about to fall asleep and you're holding the bottle, it's not that hard to. What the hell is that?
Oh, that's my phone, sorry.
Oh no. I think I see the sunken ship at the bottom.
What?
Yeah, dude, there's like some piece chilling all the way at the bottom that I could see from all the way up here.
Whoa, what is that? Alright, give me a sec.
Oh, it's like a light or an opening or something.
I'm gonna take a fresh bolage and I'll meet you down there.
What the hell, dude? Is that a rib cage? Is that a giant piece of coral? There's like some creepy looking thing in here.
Yeah, there's gonna be like a good amount of stuff there. I don't know how
Yeah.
good it will be, the cave, per se,
I already
but
see some treasure.
I
Is
just
that a
know it's
giant
lit
mermaid
dark.
statue? Yeah, there's something shiny down here. I'm already going after it.
This guy.
Oh, I got some air. Oh, it's a flower. Dude, from like when you're at the top swimming down, you'll see this giant like flower cage looking thing. It's so weird. And then like you go and swim after it, and it's just like, what the fuck is that? Wait,
Oh,
is this a mermaid we. Is this one of those mermaid statues we get to shoot?
by the way,
Oh,
have you
no, it's
seen
not.
Daniel at all lately or not?
No, I haven't. I've been actually thinking about that.
I messaged him 3 days in a row on Snapchat, and he still hasn't replied to me.
Yeah, I also think Eva quit. She might have already gone back to Hawaii because I haven't seen her either.
Is she gonna represent California from Hawaii? Oceanside?
I don't know. Probably.
Yeah.
She'll probably be repping Oceanside. Knowing her.
Dude,
Dude,
I
this
would
is so
laugh.
weird. Every time I back away, it's showing that there's some shiny thing. And then as soon as I go up to it, there's nothing there. Damn game tricking me and shit.
I'm gonna go up in the crow's nest and see what's up quickly.
Yeah, you do your thing.
You know what we could do? This would be ballsy. It would be risky,
What's up?
but it could work out in a fat payout. I could drop you off here and let you do this, and I can go to the nearest fortress and bust that down.
Yeah,
You know
you
what
do
I'm
that while
building?
I gather all this stuff up. And
Sure,
then
give me a sec.
just.
I'm
Yeah, and then
gonna
just.
use
I'll
that.
tell you when to come back.
Yeah. All right, cool.
What is this quest? Okay. Chasing Legends, blah blah blah. Pretty sure that's not the quest that I just picked up. So what is this, like a one way in, one way out type of, oh my god. Oh, this seems fun. Oh, okay, okay. Water slide. Yeehaw. Aw, okay, okay. And jump. Oh, dang. Okay, we're going this way and that way. Yo, this is the coolest design ever. Was that a skeleton cage? Well, oh, okay. Alright, so... Alright, we in here?
We out here?
Yo, this thing was pretty dope, dude. You go down a water slide.
Real? Oh, yeah. I saw that in the YouTube video, but I was like, not really feeling that. So I was like,
that is pretty cool. It was a good shock. I don't see anything. Dude, there's like, okay, I found it. There's some, sometimes there's like this orange light, and then you go up to it, and then nothing's there.
Oh, well, that's kind of weird. I'm saying that's sus. That's sus. Boom! I'm hitting the plug. It's coming up right now. All right, give me a sec. I'm gonna take my thing right now.
Yeah, you go do your thing. I'll be up here, or well, down here. Getting some treasure. I feel like there's gonna be a boss fight, but as of right now, I'm just gonna grab everything. Oh, is this a book? I came across many strange things, blah blah blah. Everything to me. Alright. I read one book. Hey. Oh, what is that? First of all, there's a walkway over there. Second of all... Aw, oh, don't tell me we need the key. Son of a bitch.
We need the key?
Yeah, remember that triangle key I was telling you about?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's like three doors in here that require it.
You want to go back, Ree?
Maybe, because this might be a waste of time.
Right.
You know what? Nah, keep going. You keep doing your thing. I'll figure this out. There's all a lot right. More to, like, look around and shit.
Let me show you, or send you the YouTube video I found on.
Nah, that's alright.
Alright. I'm halfway there to the fortress.
Yeah. You keep going, then.
Wait, a bird behind me? Yes, please.
Wait, is this to the exit? This do seem like an exit. Oh yeah, look at this. That was crazy. And if you go out there, you die. Oh, let me guess, it led us out by the ugly flower? Yes, sirree. That looks like a giant duck skull.
Perfect. Oh, bro, we're almost pirate legends.
Yeah, right. Dude, cause I'm underwater, I can see your name from here still.
Really?
Yeah. It says you're sailing. I like how by the name they give like a brief little image to show what you're doing. Holding a chest, oh, grabbing the steering wheel. You're what?
I shot a gunpowder barrel from the water.
Oh, nice.
Up here, and it didn't explode.
Oh. Well, what the hell?
So when I got it from that one time, it was off the ground, not off the ocean. So maybe that might have something to do with it for sure then.
Yeah. But see, I was telling you, sometimes it explodes and sometimes it doesn't. It's freaking bullshit.
Yeah.
Alright, down I go again. Let's see what else I come across.
I'm gonna try and get onto a small skeleton ship.
Ah.
Ooh, seabird. It's parked right over here. I'm gonna take all these durables and the gunpowder grenades and stuff.
Alright. Oh, I see where all the treasure's at. Now it's just a... Oh. What be this? Oh, lever. Oh shit, why is it singing? Nothing happened, I just pulled the lever. Okay, okay. So you got triangle thing down there. You got the chains right there. Now, where's the squiggly lines? Okay, this path you usually like light on fire. Hey, good thing I came back down here. I found a skull.
Hey.
Hey. Oh. Is that a book or is that? Yeah, that's a book. And is that the horn thing I'm looking for? That looks like it. Okay, I got another thing to sing. Oh shit! Dude, it just teleported me.
Oh, rip. Wait. Oh, God, I hope not here.
I pressed the three symbols and then my screen went black.
Oh, you're not on the ship, that I can see.
Oh, yeah, I am. I'm back on the ship. What the hell was that?
Do you want me to take you?
Yeah, you can take me back, because, I mean, that's like 10 pieces of treasure. Hey, I see some birds.
Oh, that's what I just did.
Oh, it's up here. Water just turned black, dude.
Why?
Aw, are you fucking kidding me? Grab the cannonballs! Again. Oh God. Oh shit.
I'm gonna get off the wall. Okay.
All right, I'll cover the holes then. Oh shit, a lot of holes. Well, good thing I came back to the ship, dude.
Are we gone? Yeah, we're dipped. We dipped.
I thought it was supposed to be scaled towards how big of a ship you have. That shit was still like a whole kraken.
Here, you keep sailing. I'm gonna go to the outpost and sell this piece of keg, and then just teleport back to the ship.
All right. Where the fuck am I going? I'm surprised you survived that.
Yeah, it's the sanctuary somewhere.
Yeah. I see it now. I gotta turn left.
Okay.
Dude, I see the krakens and then the kraken tentacles, and then you just freaking there. I'm gonna screenshot that. That was so weird. So like, okay, so there was like three things. Three symbols, and like you're supposed to press stuff on it, and then it sings, and then I'm assuming it either raises or lowers the water. But then I didn't see I didn't see it after that. All right, cool. We're going straight now.
Dude, you can see the kraken still from the outpost of the sanctuary.
God damn. There he is. Get my fucking treasure. So, what do you think? We grab the treasure dip because I might need the key, or...
If you think you can figure it out, you can stay. And then I can sail the way back.
Alright, are you back on the ship?
Yeah. I can go to the... Wait, are you gonna get the treasure right now?
Yeah, look, collect all the treasure I grabbed right now, and then I'll just go back down and try to figure it out. Because it's either I could do it, I just have to figure out these symbols and raise the water, because it's like, it's out in the open. You just need the water to raise up, because there's no other way to get over there.
I think you can. There is a way. Just, do you want me to send you the video?
Yeah, send me the video. Or I need the key, and then I'm just going to dip if I need the key. Dude, that orange thing is still glowing, but I think it's just like... It's just telling you to swim that way. Well, the rock is singing now, like the whole thing. And still there's nothing out here.
You swim all the way back?
Yeah, I'm down here.
Okay.
All right, back down I go. I wish it was like, do this water slide, shoot something while you're moving, and then, you know, that activates the door or something.
Yeah. More exciting than that.
Alright, let's see if I can get here. No, I can't climb up. I can't jump. Look at that. Okay. So maybe I'm supposed to do this in a certain order then. Where's the face? Alright. So that then changed. This thing. Okay. Oh shit. We're moving. Okay, something's face just opened up. That's kind of not what I wanted it to do. I knew of merfolk. What pirate doesn't? I knew of the merfolk. What pirate doesn't? But I knew nothing of their history and culture. Blah blah blah. Okay, it's book number two. Oh, here's another door. Okay. Eric, I think I got this figured out. Ah, it's a skeleton. Okay, and the last one. Who texted thee? You did. last one, I'm assuming, is over this way. Yeah. No. Okay, I'm missing one thing. I feel like if you could probably zipline, like have a zipline gun, it would make this game 1,000 times easier than what it's supposed to be. So, weird thing, it shows that, like, the mermaids are supposed to be in here attacking me, but I don't see that.
Do you maybe think you have to just, like, activate it?
Yeah. Let me try this again. So, that's down. That's down. Now last one. Are you close?
Me?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm back at the original fortress.
Oh, I was like, yo, why does it show your name again? That's down. Oh, it's this yellow thing. Okay. And got it. Okay. Now what's happening? Oh, there goes the mermaids. What up, Hammy? Oh, out of bullets. I'm gonna get you. Oh, what's up, dude? All right, I gotta reload my gun. Dude, did you just blow something up?
No, yeah, almost.
Oh, I was gonna say, that's crazy. I could hear that from here. Hey, one down. Down.
All right, cool. I think I killed the guy.
Nice. I gotta find food or else I'm dead. Okay, I think I found the way.
He's still here. Why?
Oh my god, this freaking thing's talking about a warrior. Alright, I got a trident.
How is this thing still alive?
What?
The boss.
What boss? Oh, your boss that you're freaking dealing with?
Yeah. Okay, there we go. Because he took like two or three explosives to the face.
Oh, damn.
Yeah, I'm like, what the fuck? Hey, yo, you're not supposed to be a boss. Get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Well, I pulled that lever. That lever. Hey. Found another lever. What is this? Ah, shit. Okay, I think I'm supposed to go back and put those in the right order.
I'm good. I'm extracting the treasure from the top side.
All right. I think I figured out my thing.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's only one combination, but you have to find multiple of the same switches with the same symbols. You just have to keep finding, like, keep doing it in the right order. something's shaking. Hey, yo. What was that? All right, the water is rising. I'm gonna keep that trident in the middle. You know, why is this thing talking about a curse? What up, Hammy? What?
That's gonna be a fat no for me if we're talking about curses.
Yeah, I know, right? Alright, is there a skeleton nearby to like, or a mermaid thing to like drop this all in? Oh, yeah, yeah, I got it. Alright, so I pretty much figured it out.
Okay. Don't press for the mermaid.
No, that shit only shows up if you drive by it, so.
Oh, okay.
You're good. Store. Oh, is that the last book? Yeah, I got 5 out of 5 books. Hell yeah. Deed complete. You just get something?
Yeah.
Nice.
I'm clearing up the bottom treasure.
Yo, honestly, now that I know how to do this one, it wasn't that bad. Like, you could probably do this one really quickly if you... Where'd you go? If you know how to do it.
Was there a lot... Was it worth it, though, or not?
And yeah, there's treasure down here.
A good amount of it.
And then if you have the treasure key, like, you could probably do more. Like, there's seriously, like, 2 or 3 rooms that, like, you cannot open because you don't have the key. So just imagine if I had the key.
Dude, I found so much treasure down there. Holy shit. A lot of skulls too.
Nice. I've got the underwater skulls. So pretty dope. Plus, because you took the treasure I already had, that left me with more room for grabbing more treasure.
Oh, that's right.
Yeah, so I could afford to throw a gunpowder barrel in there, or like a trident or whatever.
Dude, that's so perfect.
Yeah.
As long as we don't run into a man, I think we can do the Kraken, just not the man.
Yeah. Well, especially if we have the tridents, like, the Kraken shouldn't be hard at all.
Yeah. Well, if we have, like, the gunpowder.
Yeah, the only problem with the Kraken is that, like, when you can't aim your cannon at it, and that's where the tridents come in.
Those tridents would have been amazing right here.
Yeah. I could put like 2 of them on.
Perfect. Yeah, put 2 or 3. Honestly, as much as you can.
Yeah.
Or maybe 2 or 3 is fine.
And then we go and sell the Kraken meat. Oh my god, dude. Like that. Yeah, was it 2 days? No, I didn't. Because, I mean, I think I knocked off one of them, but we didn't get any. I just dipped. Yeah, I'm already back at 10 pieces. Oh, there. Wait, is that the trident? Did that shit sink? Haha, it did.
Ooh.
What's up? Do you want gunpowder barrels or no?
One or two, yeah.
Alright. Alright, I'm back at 13. Plus, you took 10. 14. So, dude, we... Good thing you took some, because we ended up with more stuff. Oh. Almost missed this cup, dude.
Oh yeah, there we go.
Perfect. 15. Cannonball.
Can you see the emissary grade on your side also?
Yeah. Jesus, look at you go. 16.
My god, I'm so much.
Alright, I think I grabbed everything, but I'm gonna go look around, but if you want to head back this way, I'm pretty much done.
Okay.
Plus, we have 17 out of 20 now. I'm grabbing all the, like, the cannonballs and stuff from here.
Yeah, I'll go get you.
You know what I want to know? So there's these like coral things, and it looks like it has a pedestal on it, and it looks like a heart. I always wanted to know, especially with these statues grabbing their hearts, or like holding their hearts in their hand, are you supposed to like do something with it? You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Like these statues just look creepy otherwise. And then there's so many, like, ammo chests down here, but you don't shoot, or, I mean, you only attack, like, 3 mermaids, so it's not even that big of a deal. Like, you don't need all this for 3 mermaids.
Yeah, exactly.
So, I don't know, it's kind of sus. Hold on a second, I'm gonna turn off my AC. It's too cold. God, dude, you feel so nice in my room.
Oh, because of the portable AC.
Yeah. My electricity bill gonna be fat. This is gonna suck.
He's such an ass. No, I'm over here, right above it.
Okay, you should see the mermaid. I don't see a skull or anything. Yeah, dude, I think that's it. I think that's everything.
Okay, give me one second to see if... Because I ran over the original mermaid. So, it moved.
Alright. Well, I'm just gonna return to ship.
Okay. Yeah, that's good.
Oh, what am I doing? I could hit my pen.